two-time state volleyball champions. These young women, led by head coach Melissa Segovia, clinched the 2016 and the 2017 4A Division I State Volleyball Championship. This highly decorated team has accumulated a host of awards, including four players making the 4A Division I State Tournament Team, four receiving the Kansas Volleyball Association 4A Division I All-State Honors, with one being named Co-Player of the Year, and two players receiving the Wichita Eagle All-Metro Team distinction, one hitter and one setter. Almost every member of this group of extraordinary young women athletes holds an all-time career record or single match record in Rose Hill Volleyball. In addition, head coach Segovia was named Kansas Volleyball Association 4A Division I Volleyball Coach of the Year both in 2016 and in 2017. Segovia attributes success to the support of the families, the administration, the staff, and the community, and of course the tireless efforts put forth by all of these girls, especially the seniors, who set the tone for the season. In the coach's own words, she said players realize that there's a lot that goes into a championship. Hard work, dedication, mental fortitude, and simply showing up every day. That goes a long way to build a winning team. Honored guests, please wave when I introduce your name so we may honor your achievement. For the players, Emily Adler, Riley Baker, Peyton Burke, Hunter Gunnarsson, Morgan Gunnarsson, Sarah Lazar, Brecken Myers, Haley Thrush, Gracie Vandrill, Emily Witt, Danielle Yardley, and for our head coach, Melissa Segovia, and our assistant coach, Elaine Witt. And also, we have other players and parents in the gallery that I have permission to say hello to. So we're so glad that you all are here. Fellow members of the House, will you stand and join me in congratulating the Rose Hill High School Volleyball Team 2016-2017 Division I State Volleyball Champions. Mr. Speaker, I ask that my words be spread across the journal. Thank you.
Without objection, so ordered.